Peter Roskam, just another corrupt politician.
Peter Roskam is under investigation by the House Ethics Committee.
There was concern that Roskam violated federal law.
But when Republicans took power, where was Peter Roskam?
Roskam was in the nation's capital voting to abolish the Office of Congressional Ethics in a secret surprise partisan meeting.
Peter Roskam, part of the broken, corrupt system. This November, vote against Peter Roskam.